I am Jean Van Seventer, and I am here to introduce you to the Boston University School of Public Health Infectious Disease Certificate Program, of which I am the director. Worldwide, infectious diseases pose a broad range of public health issues that vary tremendously depending on the environmental context in which they occur. This is in part because the factors that determine the vulnerability of any population to a disease include not only the components of their natural and built physical environment, but also elements that are determined by influences such as culture, demographics, economics, and politics. Reflecting the complexity in addressing infectious disease public health issues, our infectious disease program offers you a wide selection of courses and practical experiences that build on skills learned in various functional certificates. ID certificate faculty members are from multiple departments, including biostatistics, environmental health, epidemiology, and global health. With their diversity of global infectious disease expertise and experience, they are well positioned to advise, teach, and mentor you as you pursue your own specific infectious disease interest. Our goal is to first help you identify which of the many infectious disease-related public health careers best suits your personal interests and skills, whether it be performing infectious disease surveillance at a State Department of Public Health or the Centers for Disease Control in Atlanta, conducting research or surveillance on newly emerging infectious diseases, or working in a developing country to control and eliminate diseases such as HIV/AIDS, tuberculosis, and malaria. And once you have identified your specific career interests, we will then provide you with the tools, knowledge, and guidance you need for you to successfully pursue that career. I hope you will consider joining us in the Infectious Disease Certificate Program and that you will reach out to me if you have any questions about the program. Thank you.